Hi, this is Cindy from Fuzzy Wuzzy Pups. I would like to take a few minutes today and talk about colors of Fuzzy Wuzzy Puppies, also known as Shishan Puppies, Zishan Puppies, or Teddy Bear Puppies. When you're looking at puppies, you need to look at the whole puppy. Some breeders say they are a first generation. You can tell they are not. A first generation puppy is where both mom and dad are purebred. For instance, there's a breeder in Alabama that has a puppy parlor, and she says she only breeds first-generation Shishan teddy bear puppies, and all her dogs are AKC. But if you look at some of her Shishan puppy videos, you will see some of her Shishan teddy bear puppies have a liver nose. Some breeders may call this nose a chocolate nose. There is no way to get a liver or chocolate nose in a first-generation Shishan puppy, since the parents are both purebred Shih Tzu and Bichon. Remember, the Shih Tzu can have a liver or chocolate nose, but Bichons cannot. They are all white with only a black nose. So a first-generation puppy should only have a black nose, or a nose that has pink on it because the pigment hasn't came all the way in, but never a chocolate and liver nose. That is caused by a delete gene in the gene pool, and that must be on mom and dad's side in order to produce it. You can have a chocolate nose in a Shih Tzu puppy. They are a mix of Shih Tzu and Poodle, because the Poodle does carry the genetic gene for the chocolate as well. Some breeders may try to pass off a Shih Tzu puppy as a Fuzzy Wuzzy or Shishan Zishan teddy bear puppy. You can also get the liver chocolate noses in what we call the Daisy Dogs. They are a mix of Shih Tzu, Bichon, and Toy Poodle. Since the Poodle does carry the chocolate genes as well, some breeders call this breeding the original teddy bear puppy. We offer those on a limited basis. When you are breeding what is a F1B, you can have chocolate or liver noses depending on how the breeding program is set up. A F1B breeding is a Fuzzy Wuzzy bred back to the Shih Tzu or Bichon. If you are breeding a Fuzzy Wuzzy back to a Shih Tzu, you can have the chocolate or liver nose. If you're breeding a Fuzzy Wuzzy to a Bichon, you cannot have the chocolate or liver nose. Again, it must be on both sides of the gene pool. When breeding a second generation, you can also have a liver or chocolate nose. A second generation is a Fuzzy Wuzzy bred to a Fuzzy Wuzzy. In this breeding, neither parent is purebred. This will make a third generation puppy. When this breeding, the puppy should be able to keep his or her color a little better as well, because the Shih Tzu genes typically are stronger than the Bichon genes as far as the coloring goes. And especially if you're using the genes as a Shih Tzu that is non-fading. That is one of the most important key points. I hope you enjoyed our video, and I hope it answers some questions you may have had as far as colors of our puppies. Please feel free to visit our website, and we hope you enjoy our videos. Thank you, and God bless.